into Bane 4. Open door Bane 4. Thank you.
Engine fan to cut off and then
yeah, no worries.
There it goes.
How are you today?
Good yourself?
Good. If you feel more comfortable with that on, feel free. If you do not
have it,
you don't have to wear it in here.
Well, I don't want mist or what do you call it?
Safety. I don't wear one because I happen to talk so much and I've already went through that, so I'm not gonna make
okay.
Up. Besides that, our great governor of California yesterday said it's all over.
It's been picked up, yeah.
Yeah, smart virus. You can take your foot off. I'll take a walk, grab driver's license and bills, and then fix up your log. And when you're done with that, put it on the screen, shows your hours, okay?
Who the fuck is my license? Here we go. Hello. Yeah, one of y'all. Did I give my license to the shipper and didn't get it back? Oh, no, dude. No, I got it right here. Okay. I had to show it to a shipper the other day, and I panicked for a minute. I thought maybe they took it and didn't give it back. Registration, bills of lading right here, which is also under quarantine. Registration. Insurance. Registration, insurance, bills, license.
Okay.
What else did you say?
You slept in the last week, I'm sure.
Logbook. I got electronic logs.
You got plenty of hours, though.
Yeah, I got 7 hours and 3 minutes remaining on my 70. If I hadn't slept, I would be exhausted right now. Because of single digits, when I get down to single digits,
yeah.
That's hard work.
Yep. Midnight is your friend.
Yep. Picking up 11 hours and 25 minutes at midnight tonight. But yeah, they're keeping me pretty busy. They're They're putting miles like Tetris, that Tetris game. Mm-hmm. It fits all my hours, so I'm always constantly running low on hours. So they're keeping me busy.
Well, that's good if you want it that way.
Yeah, I mean, it's how you make money, I guess.
Right. I'll start under your trailer and take a quick look.
Okay.
When I call for the brakes, just mash her down until I say okay.
Ah, 10-4. Me?
Good.
Oh, I appreciate it.
I'll get you stickered up and a clean bill of health. You'll be on your way.
Very nice. I had 3 failed inspections last year. I'm trying to get some clean ones.
Yeah, no worries here. You're doing good.
2 brake violations and 1 airbag leak last year. says, good news. Let's see, just send a message. They said, they wanted us to send in, send our clean inspections in, but I don't know. I lost the message. I'll just send a message. Question, where do I send clean DOT inspection? And here we go, we're getting a clean. I wish I would turn that music off. Send. All right, we got our sticker and we got our clean inspection. That's what I'm talking about. I think he's got it printed out yet. There you go, Dunsmuir, California.
We get you a printout and you're on your way.
Sweet, appreciate it. I'm trying to think of all the inspection stations I've been through. Donner, Chowchilla, Whiskey Town, Dunsmuir now, and missing one. All right, thank you, sir.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right, we'll see you next time.
Okay, have a safe day and a safe trip.
All right, you too, bud.
Thank you.
Okay. Gotta put my code in. We're out of here. That very professional and quick.